Ciao, I'm Federica Serra, your Italian teacher from speakinitalian.com. Un po' di mele, un po' di acqua, un po' di persone. Let's talk about it! Ever heard the Italian expression un po' di plus a noun? Didn't understand it or didn't know how to use it yourself? Well, in this video, you're gonna learn its meaning and you're gonna learn how to use it yourself in everyday life conversations. So let me give you straight away a few examples. Let's say in Italian language, io ho un po' di mele nella mia borsa. Let's say it again. Io ho un po' di mele nella mia borsa. Well, the sentence in English means I have a few apples in my bag. The second sentence is c'è un po' di acqua nella bottiglia. Again, c'è un po' di acqua nella bottiglia. In English, there is a little water in the bottle. The third and last example is, let's pretend that we are at a restaurant and we say in Italian, gradirei un po' di vino rosso, per favore. Again, gradirei un po' di vino rosso, per favore. Well, in English is, I'd like a little red wine, please. Okay, so from these three examples, you can see that the Italian expression un po' di plus noun means a few, a little plus noun, where un po' is specifically a few, a little, and di is like saying in English of. So we say un po' di acqua, it's like saying in English a little of water. And you know what? There's a great news! And the great news is that in Italian language, for this topic, we do not distinguish countable and uncountable nouns. So we use un po' di plus noun both for countable and uncountable nouns. Like in the sentences, un po' di mele, a few apples, un po' di acqua, a little water. Isn't this great? And now I would like you to write down in the comments below what is something that you have in your fridge. In Italian language, cos'hai nel tuo frigo? Cos'hai nel tuo frigo? Like for me, nel mio frigo io ho un po' di carote. Nel mio frigo io ho un po' di vino. Nel mio frigo io ho un po' di maionese. So what do you have in your fridge? Cos'hai nel tuo frigo? Write down your answer in the comments below by using the today's Italian expression un po' di plus noun. I'm so curious to read what you write down. If you liked the video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And don't forget to share this with your friends. Grazie per essere stato con me. Ci vediamo nel prossimo video. Ciao! The next step is to download my free ebook, Guide to the Typical Situation, which helps you master your Italian in those typical situations you will surely find yourself once in your life. Remember to subscribe to my channel for more free lessons. Thanks so much for learning with me. Ciao!